Today is going to be a tough day for millions of Americans, including myself. But our response has got to be not to throw up our hands in despair, not to give up, fight back as effectively and as vigorously as we can. And our job is to keep our eyes on the prize.